Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello class, how are you today? I hope you are always healthy and happy. Anybody knows what we are going to learn today? Today's topic is pen pals. It means sahabat pena. In this chapter, we talk about city and country life. Okay, let's start our lesson today. 3, 2, 1. Open the backpack.
Friends.
Some of my friends live nearby, but some live far away. My pen pals write to me from France, Korea, and Paraguay. We send each other emails, cards, and photos too.
Testing, testing.
Activity 2. Let's say it together.
There is excitement in the city. Lots of places and streets. There is excitement in the city. Lots of places and streets.
There is excitement in the city. Lots of places and streets. Ada keseruan di kota, banyak tempat, dan jalan.
Country. Crops. Cows. Cars.
Country. Crops. Cows. Cars. Pedesaan. Tanaman-tanaman. Sapi. Mobil.
There are crops in the country, lots of cows and trees. There are crops in the country, lots of cows and trees.
There are crops in the country, lots of cows and trees. Ada tanaman-tanaman di desa, banyak sapi dan pepohonan. Activity 3. Listen the audio carefully and match with the picture.
In the city, there are many people on the streets.
In the city, there are many people on the streets. Di kota, banyak orang-orang di jalan.
There are many cars on the streets.
There are many cars on the streets. Banyak mobil-mobil di jalan.
In the country, there are crops. In the country, there are crops.
In the country, there are crops. Di desa ada tanaman-tanaman.
There are fences. There are fences.
There are fences. Ada pagar-pagar.
Super!
Activity 4. Read and try. Put the words where they belong. Jadi, di sini tugas kalian adalah mengelompokkan apa saja yang ada di kota dan apa saja yang ada di desa. Kita mulai yang ada di kota terlebih dahulu. City words. Busy. Sibuk. Noise. Bising atau berisik. Museum. Museum. Crowded. Ramai. Excitement. Keseruan atau bisa juga disebut kehebohan. Apartments. Apartemen. Tall building. Bangunan-bangunan tinggi. Sekarang, country words. Di desa itu biasanya ada cows, sapi, barns, gudang gandum. Kalau di Indonesia bisa diartikan sebagai lumbung. Quiet, sepi, tenang. Farms, peternakan. Ponds, kolam. Crops, tanaman-tanaman. Fences, pagar-pagar. Chickens, ayam.
5 stars!
Activity 5. Answer these questions. Where do eggs come from? Dari mana telur berasal? Very easy. The answer is chicken. Where do you go to get books? Kemana kamu pergi untuk mendapatkan buku? Barn. Gudang gandum. No. Apartment. No. Library. Perpustakaan. Yes. What do pen pals do? Apa yang dilakukan sahabat pena? Anybody knows the answer? Cleaver. Send letters. Mengirim surat. How do people talk using a computer? Bagaimana orang-orang ngobrol dengan menggunakan komputer? Mereka ngobrol dengan cara saling mengirim. Yes, email. How do you become good at music? Bagaimana caramu agar pandai bermain musik? Yes, dengan cara practice. Praktek. Atau bisa kita sebut dengan berlatih. Activity 6. Read, click on the word that rhymes. Baca dan klik pada kata yang cocok. My pen pal Keiko lives in Japan. Sahabat penaku Keiko tinggal di Jepang. We write each other whenever we can. Kami menulis surat satu sama lain kapanpun kami bisa. Keiko lives in a very big city with her family, her dog, and her kitty. Keiko tinggal di kota yang sangat besar dengan keluarganya, anjingnya, dan anak kucing. Keiko writes me emails every week. Keiko menulis email untukku setiap minggu. We are good friends. Kita berteman baik, but we never speak. Tapi kita tidak pernah berbicara secara langsung. Keiko City is fun and loud. Kotanya Keiko menyenangkan dan bising. Outside there is always a blah blah blah. Nice answer. Crowd. Di luar sana selalu ramai. I love the country air and sun. Aku menyukai udara pedesaan dan mataharinya. But a city visit would be... Yes, fun.
Five stars!
Tapi mengunjungi sebuah kota akan menyenangkan. Activity 7. Listen carefully and choose the correct answer.
There is noise and excitement.
There is noise and excitement. Where are you? Ada kebisingan dan kehebohan, keseruan. Di mana kamu? Good. In the city. Di kota.
There are many animals.
There are many animals. Ada banyak binatang. Di manakah kamu berada? Where are you? Jika ada banyak binatang, berarti kamu sedang berada on a farm.
There are many people and cars on the streets. There are many people and cars on the streets.
There are many people and cars on the streets. Ada banyak orang dan mobil di jalan. Di mana kamu? Sudah pasti ya, jawabannya adalah in the city, di kota, karena di kota selalu ramai.
There is peace and quiet. There is peace and quiet.
There is peace and quiet. Terdapat kedamaian dan ketenangan. Where are you? Yes, on a farm. In this material, we talk about the differences between city and country life. Pada materi ini, kita membahas perbedaan kehidupan di kota dan di desa. Simak yuk! City life. There is noise and excitement in the city. There are many people and cars on the streets. There are lots of stores, movie theaters with bright lights, tall buildings, and restaurants. There are parks, museums, and libraries. Country life. There is peace and quiet in the country. There are big barns and houses with fences. There are lots of trees, flowers, and crops in the fields. There are ponds and lakes for fishing and swimming. There are many animals. Kehidupan di desa. Ada kedamaian dan ketenangan. Ada gudang atau lumbung besar dan rumah-rumah dengan pagar. Banyak pepohonan, bunga-bunga, dan tanaman-tanaman di ladang. Ada kolam dan danau untuk memancing dan berenang. Dan ada banyak binatang.